Howdy, I'm Tyler Alpern here at the Sanctuary Gallery, and I'd like to introduce you to Sara Geller, who is going to tell us about her painting.
All right, well, the May before last, I went to Portugal with my family, and my sister-in-law, she signed us up for this amazing wine tour where someone drove us from Porto all the way up the Douro River Valley to this. Well, the tour guide took us to two wineries. The first one was Elizabeth, and she has had this winery for 70 years, which I found very impressive. And she just gave us this beautiful tour of where all the like farm workers, the ranchers would work and like live during the harvesting season and what they'd eat. And it was just, you know, because I drink this stuff all the time, mm-hmm. wine and port, it's delicious. But them to be there amongst mm-hmm. where the grapes are grown was just such an experience. And she had her house and three rooms she'd rent out. I forget the name of the winery, but it was a very fun day. Probably because I got drunk. I mean, let's be real. I was on a wine tour. And I don't know if this is even done. Like, it feels a little unfinished to me, but this patterns show popped up. My partner and I with Ignite Custom Websites, we help out Sanctuary with their website. And so I was just like, well, let me just try to get into this patterns show. And my justification was the patterns and the agricultural, you know, the growing methods, stuff I don't really know about, but I think they have it so that they can irrigate in an efficient manner and also harvest, you know, walk through the little paths. And I loved seeing the different species of vines. One winery I went to had like, just, it was like a living museum of 10 different species of grapevines. And I just thought it was romantic, painted up. It's oil on canvas.
And I love how you dressed to match your painting today.
Not intentional, but thank you. Well, thanks for listening.